Looks like they don't want people knowing the age of this toilet.
But I found it on the tank lid. November 26th of 2018. I bet this flush is going to be pretty horrendous. Boy, was I right.